Whoa, oh. My bike blew up.
Oh god.
What? I crashed my bike into a car and it blew up. I never.
Oop. Is this a two person? See if you can hop on.
I'm gonna need a ride.
Oop. It must have destroyed my helmet too.
Don't kill anybody. You have to fight them.
Tear gas.
Oh, a fight with rioters. Get my counters in over here.
What?
Steal the PVC.
The water drowned me. It drowned me.
Sir.
I had to kill the dude.
Wait for me. Alright, I'm gonna go. No, not at all. Nice.
Oh, fuck.
Get him, Austin, get him.
Ah, no. Oh, I could break that pole the entire time.
He lost his mojo, he did.
Yep.
You're making me wet.
The Russian invasion of Los Santos is definitely not something you would have expected a few years ago, but now I'm like,
my shirt says something in Norwegian.
It says, "Blah!"
Dingle dangle bargain. Something about burning churches, wearing your friend's bones as jewelry.
Dingle dangle bargain. Press down the D-pad. Players on the.
Oh god.
No.
So wait a minute, why am I on you gotta get in here.
Yeah, you both gotta get in. We gotta get.
Or do you not wanna be on the hose?
he's gotta get out when we get there and hack the shit, or not hack the shit, but I can't remember. We gotta put out the fire, and then he grabs the item. Get in the. I don't know where to go until you get in.
McBuckets.
Oh. That car? Oh my god.
Yeah.
Uh oh. Welcome to Vice City.
Doing too much.
Now entering Vice City.
Fires, A and B.
Yeah.
Gonna put out the soldiers? Like, geez.
I mean, they're gonna be shooting at you. Somebody got a gun?
A water cannon.
Yeah, I can't even switch to a gun. Not again, no. Oh, oh no. Can we get there? Stuck. Fuck you. They're spawning. Fuck. We gotta get the targets quick. They just keep coming in. We only got 4 minutes.
Oh shit! Sorry.
Go.
Hey, I've been thinking, if your AI is so clever and he's gonna make all of us redundant, how come he's stuck in a hard drive? Give him time, okay? He's mostly up in the cloud, but everyone knows the cloud is entirely unsecure, so some of him needs to stay fairly analog. Anyway, I'd like to see you get cut into pieces, put into vans, and burned at separate locations around the city. Well, then for my next trick, I'll pull a rabbit out of my ass.
Wow.
Oh my god!